This is a song by Dustin Kensrue called There's Something Dark Inside of Me. I cannot take credit, though this sumbitch speaks to my soul. There are a lot of different ways of looking at ourselves, trying to understand human nature. I think there's some truth to be found looking from a variety of angles. But I lose interest fairly quickly when a particular view fails to deal with something truly fundamental. It glosses by or glazes over the fact that there is a darkness in us. A real God in us darkness. Now, by no means do I believe the darkness is all there is in us, but it is there. At least if it's not in you, it sure as hell is in me. There's something dark inside of me. There is a ghost in this machine. There's a jagged hole twisting rips through my soul, like the roots of some old wretched tree. There's something dark inside of me. There's something haunting on my love. There's nothing good I'm thinking of. Still I'm gilded and groomed, gliding into the room, saying such bold and beautiful things. But there's something dark inside of me. There's something rumbling in my mind. Secrets that you weren't meant to find. Thought you knew me so well. I will see you in hell, for I let you live to tell what you've seen. Is there something dark inside of me?